Now she right there whenever duty calls. But she don't wanna be no booty call. Used to be hella easy to get up in them drawers. Now she tryna land a man before she menopause. Don't cook, but she a pro about that Karma Sutra. Always chillin' with some dudes who don't do contributions. With that, with all that drinking and partying. Only concern about the clothes and the car he in. She's so dramatic with her arguments. Even fought a dude at the club and tore up his cardigan. Yeah, but it's always somebody's fault though. Accountability's really something she never owned. Took a look at herself into a different light. All these people been using her through her blind side. Eyes wide open now, trying to switch it up. Love yourself, baby girl, you're only leaving one.
Just a little more understanding.
She left Manila at 10. She was off to reconnect with where her mama had been. Petition after petition after long nights wishing. And finally that wishing gon' play out in the fruition. Living in a concrete box with cousin and pop. One window, one door with barely room to walk. Not to mention all the pressure to be good wives. Marry good guys who look like they could be white. Goodbye. To a country she loved, but it was either factory work or dancing in clubs. Now she ought to be with mama, another flag that caused all the poverty, corruption, where her plane take off. But she promised her old man that she be coming back just as soon as she can. She's now living in a one-room project, ironic, but check out all the channels she watches.
Just a little more understanding.
Ayo, I'll tell you what is this. I don't understand how they conducting their business, but I think just a little more patience and a little bit of listening and not so much explaining. Hey, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be okay. Hey, it's gonna be alright.
Now this one, now this for everyone who ever doubted themselves or any.